What's up, guys? Today we're over on Global World Flipper. I was able to pull the man himself, Rolf. If you guys haven't seen that summon yet, I'll put the link to those summons up above so you can see the adventure that was summoning Rolf, how that went. And I wanted to try something out now that I pulled him. I had not done the Reggie Godly boss difficulty on solo, and pulling Rolf, that gave me the idea of wanting to just try it out and seeing if I could clear it. And I want to show you guys the team here that I put together to take on that Reggie EX difficulty. So I'm going to hop on over to units, go over to the team. So this is the Hanabi base team still. I was trying this team against the Reggie Godly difficulty with just Viren in the back row, and it surprisingly wasn't able to clear it. So I wanted to test this out and see how it would function. And I did do a video breaking down Rolf and what he does, but quickly just to recap, when he is in that unison slot, so when he's in the back row, his ability one is going to be 20% to attack for this unit. And then every 20 times a direct hit is dealt, you're going to get 10% to attack for this unit up to the maximum of 40%. Ability 2 is going to be, while Pierce is active, it is going to be giving 20% attack to him and then 40% attack to the leader, who in this case is Hanabi. While attempting to do this run here, I was noticing the biggest kind of detriment to doing a Reggie Godly run solo was the boss puts up the little things that shoot those energy balls at you. If you get hit by those repeatedly, you can't clear those quick enough, it starts to really hurt and it takes your team down. And I was getting kind of irritated because all of my units were just getting absolutely destroyed. The survivability wasn't there. I couldn't clear them. I don't have a Marina, so I couldn't build just that classic Marina comp. I couldn't put together anything of that sort. So I was trying to figure out a way to survive, and I kind of just ended up putting the two healers in the front row. Have New Year's Noween in the front row and Jin. New Year's Noween's increasing that power flip damage with her active skill, and then Jin, who is also going to be healing the party, which is going to be boosted for fire units with his active skills. So I wanted a way to survive while also doing damage. So we have the Bianca, who's supporting Hanabi. We have the Kikuno, who is going to be upping the damage with multi-balls. And then it's kind of the fun little gimmicky part of this. I wanted to throw just one staff of the Ancient King Core here just to give the attack up for the multi-balls just a little bit there on that specific unit. And then the Prometheus Blade Core is probably the more optimal choice for the whole team, but I wanted to have some fun there with that and just mess around. And then we have the shield over on Jin to increase the wind resistance. So we can hop over and take a look at the very first run I attempted with this team to try to unlock that Fearless Before God title. I did not have it at the time, and I wanted to try to use this team here to run through it. So I'm going to show you guys how that went and hop on into it. All right, guys, we are going to be hopping into that solo Reggie EX Godly difficulty here to see how this team can perform. This is my first time actually running the team, and we're going to see what happens here. I have hopes that the Rolf addition to this team is going to make it possible to solo this, and hopefully it can unlock that Fearless title with this team. I've been trying different comps here and there over the past few days, and they've just, it was before Rolf came out and they just weren't working. So here, on the other hand, it looks like we are staying surprisingly healthy. I do see that the Hanabi is low, but with the Noween ulting and the Jin ulting with the heal, and we do have Hanabi healing with her multi-ball hits, we are actually staying up. Oh, we're going low there. But we are going to keep getting that damage off, especially with Rolf doing those direct hits. He's going to keep stacking damage and giving Pierce to the team to help fly through and clear out everything this boss puts up. Pierce is such an important mechanic here on this boss in particular. We've got him down to about half HP. We do have the ulti going off with Hanabi again to do some more damage. We're going to hit Fever Mode. And we have the power flip at the max level to do that bonus damage. And we get the heal. Yes, we can get the heal off with Noween, keeping the Hanabi up. And we're going to heal with Jin. I think they're going to clear this without going down. That would be sweet. Oh my gosh, she is so weak. Okay, Hanabi did go down at the very end there. But we're going to pick her back up, heal up just a little bit again, and then we're going to finish it off. So Hanabi did go down right there at the end, but we were able to unlock that Fearless Before Death trophy. Was about a 4-minute run, but the team did in fact do the run I anticipated it to, hopefully clear if Rolf was that missing piece for the team that I needed, and he definitely was. So you guys are trying to grab that Fearless Before God title, clearing out Reggie EX solo, then this is a team that can get in there and do it. That was that first attempt, running that Reggie Godly EX difficulty with that team with the addition of Rolf, and it did pan out pretty nicely where we were able to grab that Fearless Before Death title. I'm curious if you guys have cleared out that Godly difficulty already solo, what teams you guys were using, let me know down below. I appreciate you guys stopping by. If you're looking forward to more World Flipper content and just mobile gacha content all around, hit that sub button. And remember guys, if you hit that thumbs up, it'll help bring my rates up. Peace guys.